And there's The Undertaker. Dead Man Inc. open for business in Hartford.
Now what?
Well, now hang on one second. I've been waiting for you, all right? I'm not looking for any trouble. Hopefully you're not as well. Now, I just want to make sure that you and Stone Cold can coexist in the same building at the same time tonight. Austin is already here.
That's good.
So now you've had this cooling off period last Monday, all right? Mm-hmm. I want to let you know that if there's any physicality with you and Stone Cold, it could place your title contention at Judgment Day in some degree of jeopardy. I just want to make that clear. I want to ask you one more time, are you cool?
Yeah, boss. I'm cool in the game.
Cool in the game.
Austin, you seen him?
Yeah, just a second ago, right around the corner.
Right around the corner, huh? You know, I got something for him.
That man has got no reason being in my locker room, Vince. The name by the door says Stone Cold Steve Austin. It don't say Undertaker. He got no business being with my stuff.
I understand that. I know how you feel about your personal property. It's not like you can just walk in on him. He's got a damn chain.
Yeah, he needs a chain to get Stone Cold Steve Austin, don't he? He needs his little equalizer. That shows what kind of coward that he is. If he didn't have that chain, bam, I'd go in there and turn his lights out.
We'll get your stuff, all right? We'll get your...
Cal! The man got a chain? What are we gonna do?
I'll think of something.
Well, I hope you do.
It's open.
Hi, you supposed to deliver this for Stone Cold?
Yeah, you're in the right place. But you see, this ain't Stone Cold's locker room anymore. It's now my yard, but you put that right there. Okay. I'll make sure that he gets every one of them.
What you gonna do next? He's got my beer, he's got my shoe. What next? What the hell does he want from me?
He's trying to bait you. That's all he's trying to do, is trying to bait you to get you in the rat chain. He's just trying to bait you, not? Let's figure this thing out.
I'm getting sick of it.
I understand that. I'll think of something. I said before, to calm down. That's the most important thing. We all gotta calm down.
And you're gonna tell me to calm down. And you're telling me to go...
I'm just,
he's got all my stuff.
I'm just making
I'm
a suggestion. Wait a minute. I think I got it. I got it. Now, this may seem a little radical to you. digest it before you just say no, all right? I mean, think about who can go in there and safely get your belongings and come out. There's only one person I know of. Deborah. No, but, no, no, I mean, really think about it. I mean, when Deborah slapped The Undertaker, he didn't do a damn thing about it. He'd never hit a lady. He'd never hit her.
You're saying to send my wife, Deborah, into my dressing room where The Undertaker's got a chain with all my stuff? That's what you're telling me? That's your bright idea?
Yeah,
it's the best idea I heard all day. Deborah.
Oh,
it is?
Come here. I want you to go into my dressing room and get my stuff.
You want me to go in there and get your stuff?
I want you to go get my stuff. Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's the best idea you ever come up with.
SmackDown coming in from the capital of Connecticut, Hartford. And we are waiting for next Paul. Triple H and Rikishi. Revenge on the game five for Rikishi Stink Face to Stephanie McMahon Helmsley on Raw Monday night.
Undertaker, I'm going to ask you once, and I'm going to ask you politely. You need to leave my husband's dressing room right now.
What, I don't get no slap this time?
No, you're not going to get a slap, because I'm asking you politely to leave my husband's dressing room right now, because I'm not going to be held responsible if he happens to put a mark on you on Judgment Day.
You're asking me politely. But Deborah, I told you once, this ain't got nothing to do with the wives. But I would like for you to take a message back to Steve for me.
Okay, now what is that?
Seems like you got a mark on you now. Women.
Too. That is the freaking grossest thing.
Seriously,
whose fault is
that? That was the stupidest idea I ever heard in my life. Look at her. He spit all over her. Do you think that's funny? God, I can't believe it. Yeah, that's the kind of person that The Undertaker is going to spit all over my wife. Now what, hotshot?
Now I know. I know the guy that's gonna go in there and bring back your belongings. I've got just the guy. Excuse me, please.
It's better.
Sorry about it.
Well, it's not gonna be me this time.
I'll get him. I'm gonna get him.
And I can't wait.
I can't believe it. Now I'm gonna handle it. Trust me, I'm gonna handle it. I ain't gonna let nobody spit on my wife.
Steve, I brought the solution.
Where?
The commissioner.
How's he the solution?
I'm the solution. Whatever it is I can do, it's... What's the matter? Happened to you, dear?
Please, just don't even go there with this.
It's tobacco spit. The Undertaker spit on my wife.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't want to bring that up. I mean, here we've got a situation. We got a bit of a problem.
A big problem.
I can All solve right? problems.
That's why you're the commissioner. Mm-hmm. What we have here is The Undertaker has commandeered Stone Cold Steve Austin's locker room.
He's mooching through my stuff. He's spit on my wife. He's got my belts.
So now all we want you to do is to go over there and get him out.
Me get him out?
You're the commissioner.
You're the commissioner.
It's The Undertaker. I mean, what?
Now, wait a minute. Think about it. The Undertaker will listen to reason. You're a reasonable man. You're the commissioner.
Oh, yes.
So therefore, just go get him the hell out of there, please. Okay? Before you go, you might want to know that he does have a chain.
Chain? To tell him that?
He's got to know what he's getting. He's not going to use it. Come on. Go about your commissioner duties.
Go get my stuff.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I've come to inform you that you are trespassing. Trespassing?
You are trespassing in
Stone Cold. No. You walked through that door, right?
Yes.
Not Stone Cold Steve Austin. It says Undertaker's Yard. Clear as day, right on the door.
You listen to me. You are trespassing. You need to take yourself out of here right now. It is absolutely disgraceful what you have done. The way that you expectorated your filthy, foul, dirty, disgusting tobacco juice all over Miss Deborah's blouse, it is absolutely atrocious. Being your WWF commissioner, I am telling you that you need to apologize to that young lady right now. In fact, you need to get yourself out of here and leave these premises, because I'm telling you, if you don't, I will be forced, and I mean forced, to tell you...
Commissioner, don't worry about it. It's good for your hair. That is a nasty habit, though. Come to me, I'll be damned if I won't make you come to me. It's on. It's on.